Recently, some Roblox users keep saying the original Roblox gaming app is not opening on Android devices. Because of this problem, the Roblox user can't open the Roblox account and can't play the game with their friends. Also, these issues make it impossible to use Roblox Game, which is so annoying for most Roblox gamers. So after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix the Roblox not opening issues on the Roblox game. So let's get started. First, open setting, scroll down to additional settings, scroll down to the developer option, make sure to turn on the developer option, scroll down and find graphics drive preferences, tap on it, now find Roblox game, tap on Roblox, choose system graphic driver, now go back, scroll down and tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for Roblox application, tap on it, now tap auto start, tap battery saver, tap no restriction, tap clear data, choose a clear all cache, tap OK. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store, search Roblox. Make sure to update your Roblox game on your Android device. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your Roblox not opening on Android, and you'll be able to play the Roblox game as well. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.